Hi there, welcome. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a simple checkerboard pattern on your Rubik's Cube. This is very easy and it's for a beginner. So we're going to get started. So first, we're going to start off on the yellow side and we're going to take that vertical on the left side and bring it down all the way 180 degrees. And we're going to do it on the other side, the left and right side, for yellow as well. Now we're going to take that top part and we're going to bring it 180 degrees. We're going to do that same part for the bottom, and you see we've almost formed a daisy. Then we're going to go to the green and blue part where there's a blue middle line. We're going to bring that 180 degrees to either side, and we're going to bring the bottom of that to 180 degrees as well. And that's how you do a simple checkerboard pattern. You're going to get it in minutes. All right, thank you so much for watching. Bye.